no control of our lights. It was simply on or off. Now with Limelight, we have all of our lights hooked up by DMX to a lighting console, which gives us individual control of intensity.
The noticeable differences that we're having is a lot more control of the light, like it's a lot more dialed in and honed in, as well as more light. So with more light and different sizes of light, we can light the backgrounds and the personnel on the set a lot more effectively. At Creative Live, we do a lot of different workshops, and so being able to change sets on the fly, or we have a quick turnaround time of typically 4 hours, and so being able to relight an entire set in 15 minutes is a huge advantage.
One of the features I really like about Limelight is that they use generic fluorescent bulbs. So you're not stuck with a proprietary bulb, but you can use whatever bulb that you're particular with.
Being a technical director at Creative Live, you're tied to a booth, and so being able to call out lighting changes on the fly is a huge advantage.
Having Limelight in our Creative Live studios is a huge upgrade for us.